Those fresh protests as the center came out today strongly defending a video where a man was tied to an army jeep recently in Kashmir. The state police have filed an FIR against the army. However, Attorney General Mukul Rohatgi said he doesn't understand the noise, since he said that the security of election officials and polling officers was at stake. Mr. Rohatgi said the army is fighting terrorists, not protesters, and those in AC rooms should stop criticism.
Our army is a trained army. It's not a rogue army. The idea is not to kill people, whether you're civilians or otherwise. And the idea is to contain situations of this kind of volatile happenings which are being done. And I think our army is doing an excellent job. Now, I'm sure you are referring to the incident which came in the newspaper. Now, it appears that some 900 people who were stone pelters gathered around a polling station which had 15 or 20 officials of the Election Commission, of the J&K police and the CRPF. And God knows what would have happened to the security of these people and to the polling station. I don't know why there is such a hullabaloo about it. And secondly, as I have told other channels, you have to understand that you are operating in a surcharged atmosphere which could lead to violence, arson and loss of life. Every day people are dying, our forces are dying.
There is one more video which showed that the army person, people are attacking him, he kept his cool and walked down.
See, as I told you, every day I read in the papers that armed forces people are also getting killed. So idea is not to kill anybody, they are working under great restraint. It's all very well to discuss in an air-conditioned room what should happen, what should not happen. Please put yourself in that position when you are going to be running for your life or for the safety of your civilians or for the safety of your equipment, cars and your infrastructure. What are they supposed to do? So they are working under greatest restraint. They are working under a standard operating procedure. And I'm not denying that there may be excesses. Well, if there are excesses, then they must be tried.